name's Olivia, and today I'll be showing you how to wrap a dumpling. Firstly, the things you need. You need water, you need dumpling wrappers, and you'll need a filling. Today I'm using spinach as my filling, and the empty plate. Firstly, let's put the filling into the dumpling wrapper. And you might need an extra bowl to squeeze it loose. Then you get your water, put it all around, and then you hold it towards you. You just fold it in front of you, and you squish it in. And then you fold it like that. The easiest way to fold it. And there's your dumpling. Now put it in your bowl. The extra bowl. And then you can repeat the steps. You get a dumpling wrapper. Get water. Put it around. Get dumpling wrappers, put it in the middle, you might need an extra plate, do that juice. And fold it. And hold it that way. There you have it. Put in your extra bowl. And you repeat the steps. You put it around. Put your filling. You put it around there, like this, squeeze it out, and then you press it. Squeeze, and that's it. Put one more dot here. And then you repeat that step over and over again as many as times you want. Squeeze it out. There we have it.